No, 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 I will not let them go. We're all familiar with this famous childhood refrain, but let's take a closer look at this conversation between Moshe and Parah that happens so many times in the beginning of the Parshios and Sefer Shmos. In this week's Parsha and Bo, Moshe goes to Parah and says, I want to take the Bnei Yisrael to the desert to serve God, give them a break from their servitude. And Parah says, he responds with a peculiar question, Mi vami haholchim? Who and who are going? What kind of question is this, who are going? It's who will be going, Parah means to ask Moshe. So the Kli Yakar explains that Parah is not asking Moshe who does he intend to take with him. He's telling Moshe, Moshe, look around you. If somebody wants to have a religious experience, look at what the nations do. They don't go all together. The men, and only the men, go on that journey. If you want to take the Jewish men out of Egypt for a few days to serve God, no problem, that's okay. But who do you intend to take? And Moshe responds, that will not be sufficient. I will not just leave with the men for this journey. Binurenu uvizkunenu nelech. Yes, our young men and our older men will go, but also bivanenu uvivinosenu, our children, our boys and our girls, and even bitsonenu uvkarenu, even our sheep and our cattle. Nelech, why? Ki chag Hashem lanu. Because when Jews go to serve God, it is a family experience. It is a communal experience. It is not just about a certain group or a certain individual or group of individuals. It is about all of us together going to serve our God, to celebrate. Ki chag Hashem lanu, because this is a party, a celebration with our God. Have a wonderful Shabbos.